Their students are taught the conditionals. Is in progress, and so far we have learned what conditionals are and what are the types of conditionals. You have learned that we have four types of conditionals. Number one, the present condition. Or zero conditional. Number second, the will condition or first conditional. Number third, the would condition or second conditional. In case of the present condition, a real condition or true condition is expressed. And in case of will condition, something likely to happen is predicted. We predict some situation that's likely to happen. And in the third type, or the would condition or second conditional, an unreal condition is expressed. Unreal condition is expressed. Now, so far as the fourth type is concerned, the fourth type is the would have condition. The would have condition, or it's also known as third conditional. In the would have condition or the third conditional, we have this construction as if plus past perfect plus would have plus past participle. It means we have if plus had plus third form of the verb, past participle, plus would have, and then again third form of the verb. Example, if the wheel hadn't been invented, the world would have been different. Would have been different. When we look at the if clause or the conditional clause, we have had and been. So it is past perfect. And in the main clause, would have been past participle. Another example, if he had studied harder, he would have passed. Again, had plus past participle. Here, would have and past participle. So this is would have condition or third conditional. Another example, if he hadn't listened to bad advice, he wouldn't have lost all the money. And again, had listened. So had listened, it's past perfect. And in this part, would have and lost, third form. So these are the examples of the third type, or fourth type, the would have condition or third conditional. This third conditional or would have condition, it is used to express the impossible. Impossible. In all these situations, impossible condition is expressed. So this type of condition is also known as impossible conditional. Impossible conditional. So would have condition or third conditional is also known as impossible conditional, because the past cannot be changed. Now we will have an exercise where we shall try to identify the different conditionals. Now you remember, in case of zero conditional, we have if plus present simple plus present simple. In case of first conditional, we have if plus present simple plus will or won't. In case of second conditional, we have if plus past simple plus would. And in case of third conditional, we have if plus past perfect plus would have plus past participle. Now, here are some sentences, and we have to identify what type of conditional each sentence is. Number one, if it rains, I will stay at home. If it rains, simple past, present simple, and here it is will. So it is the first conditional or will condition. We call it as first conditional. Now, second sentence is, if it rained, I would stay at home. If it rained, rained is present, sorry, past simple. Second form, past simple, and in if part, in another part we have would, I would stay. So naturally it is the third type or second conditional. Second conditional. Third sentence, you will break it if you are not careful. It is again will condition, and will condition is the first conditional. Sentence number four, if you heat iron, it expands. And it is always a true situation. And it is if plus present simple, if you heat, first form of verb, it expands. First form of verb, if plus present simple, plus present simple. So it is zero conditional. Zero conditional. Number five, if I were a bird, I would fly. Now here it is wire construction, and wire construction is used in case of second conditional or would condition. So it is second conditional. Now the last sentence, the girl would have been killed, would have been. So would have been is naturally the last conditional, or this is known as third conditional. I hope you by now you will have clearly understood the conditionals and its types. Thank you.